Well, one of those guys is Francisco Lindor. So I don't want to hear about the guys hitting around him. I don't want to hear about him being off balance. I don't want to hear about any of that. You wanted the money. Cohen paid you the money. Well, with that comes the expectations that you need to start to perform.
I mean, honestly, where is Lindor? Like, please, somebody tell me where he is.
If Francisco's first year as a Met could include a signature moment, we just watched it.
Oh my gosh.
Did he get another one?
Oh!
Gallo's on his way back! He got it!
93. That's the
Lindor with a swing and a drive out to right field. Gallo on the move. Still on the move. And it's
tonight. Going to high drive, left center field. Gardner back, looking up. This one's going to go. Home run! Francisco Lindor has homered again. He has hit two tonight. One from each side of the plate.
Strokes going to play.
And only two Mets in the history have hit three home runs here at home.
And he drives one to deep right field, headed back toward the wall. It's out of here! A grand slam for Francisco Lindor.